Everything
looks so small.
This looks like a fender from a Volkswagen, but it's actually a motorcycle with a Volkswagen engine.